I own two pairs of shoes. A summer pair and one for winter. We're not meant to have more than we can handle. That's what I mean. So this need for conquest, you know. Trying to own things that aren't meant to be owned.
Like people?
That's an example. But also places. Believing we can tame things. That's a problem, right? Not a solution.
You're saying capitalism is a problem?
No. Greed. Making this thing all or nothing.